Maybe I should have stayed back in NCR after all.